Now the transportation of liquefied gas by barges through canals in Belgium has become more frequent.